session, I'd like to compare it to the previous version, Phonak CROS, which you're currently hearing now. In a few moments, we're going to add some noise, and then I'll activate Phonak CROS II with StereoZoom and continue talking so that you can hear the difference.
What you're hearing now is the previous version of Phonak CROS without StereoZoom. Please pay attention to my voice. Thanks to StereoZoom. It focuses on one voice within a crowd and reduces the background noise. The overall effect is better speech understanding. To show you the difference again, let's go back to the previous CROS system. You're now hearing me through the previous CROS system, and you'll notice that the background noise is probably a bit louder again, and that I'm a little bit more difficult to hear. Now let's go back to the new Phonak CROS II system with StereoZoom and hear the difference. Now you're hearing me with StereoZoom in the new Phonak CROS II system, and you will notice that the background noise is a bit quiet again and I'm easier to hear. So this new system is a great advantage for people with single-sided hearing. It helps them to hear in situations with noise, such as parties or restaurants.
That concludes the end of this demonstration movie. I hope you enjoyed learning about single-sided hearing and about the challenges that people with single-sided hearing experience in their daily life. You will also manage to hear how CROS and CROS II help with these challenges. For more information about Phonak CROS II, please visit our website, phonak.com/CROS. On the website, you can also find information about a hearing care professional near you. Thank you very much for watching and goodbye.